Allrecipes member Pam shares her recipe for perfect 10 baked cod that's fast, simple, and delicious. She suggests serving it with rice pilaf and sauteed fresh spinach. All right, let's get started. Preheat the oven to 400 degrees Fahrenheit. Then place 2 tablespoons of butter in a microwave-safe bowl and microwave on high until melted, about 30 seconds. To the melted butter, add a half sleeve of crushed buttery round crackers, about 1 cup, and stir this together. Many Allrecipes members suggested using Italian seasoned or panko breadcrumbs in place of the crackers. It's really up to you. Next, grease a 7x11-inch baking dish with 2 tablespoons of softened butter and place in the oven for 1 to 3 minutes to melt the butter. Now we'll add 1 pound of thick-cut cod loin fillets to the baking dish and turn to coat in the butter on all sides. If you wish, season this with salt and ground black pepper to taste. Then bake in the preheated oven for 10 minutes. Okay, now drizzle the fish with the juice of a half a lemon. This is about 1 to 2 tablespoons. And 1/4 cup of dry white wine. We're using Sauvignon Blanc. Add the cracker butter mixture and press gently to adhere to the fish. Return to the oven and bake until the fish is opaque and flakes easily with a fork, about 10 more minutes. To serve, garnish the baked cod with chopped parsley, green onion, and lemon wedges. Allrecipes member Saffor comments, "Loved this perfect 10 baked cod. I followed the recipe exactly, and this is a keeper."